something's supposed to roll on these. Well, that's not going anywhere.
What does it say?
Yes, sir.
That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
The machinery in here looks almost dwarven. The stonework. That's definitely Jotun. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here. This is locked up good.
Come.
I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
You had a way around the Black Breath all along.
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, that reminds me. Watch out for traps. So what'd you find out there? What can I get you, you little fart? You'll need everything to shoot, am I right? What more you need?
How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big. More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. You okay?
Of course.
Think you can move it? Looks kind of heavy.
I can move it.
It moved! And we're stuck. Card still attached though.
I see that. There.
Let's go!
One more for the collection.
could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it.
It's working!
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
Up ahead.
Well, that looks heavy.
No way.
You did it!
I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Yeah.
to the wheel.
Sure, I'm open. See how that treats me. And don't be letting that spitfister of a brother of mine lay hands on it again.
Yeah, boy?
Got something else in mind? You hitting the road or chewing the fat?
Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top. But we're closer. Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Wow.
What did you write?
I asked them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Whoa! What's
it? Stay back! the tunnel blade.
Got it. Be careful.
More tests.
Dwarves must have dug these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me anyway. Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Focus up, boy.
Another mining lift. It may not be as long a way up as we thought. That did it! Or not. Are we still too heavy? To the summit. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though. Is this where we get off?
No, we are stuck.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes, I'll be ready.
Any moment. I think we're safe now.
It would seem.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier, on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
Yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Yes, sir.
Focus up.
Intense.